Oh, my Mario Kart video just flopped so hard. It only has 13 likes. What am I gonna do for my next video? I just need something everyone likes. It makes me look cool if I talk about it, and I won't be nerdy. Just need something. Oh, heck yeah. Football's back, baby.
Considering my audience is a bunch of 9-year-olds who have never heard the word sport before, I might as well give you a lore recap. Football was invented in 1920, and not to be confused with the other football, soccer, just call this American football. American football's fun, unless you play in the 1920s because there's no pads, and if you get hit, you are dead. Most people who played football in the 1920s died. Yeah, football is a lot safer now than it was back in the 20s. The main objective of football is to score by going into the end zone, which is about 100 yards away from the other end zone. So it's about 80 yards every drive, which is a long way when you have a defense about to bust you up. Football is probably the funnest sport to watch, in my opinion. Just watching people get obliterated by tackles just never ceases to make me happy. Football by far has the most passionate fans out of any sport. They just go buck wild, I swear, especially in college football. These fans just lose their ever-living mind. And it's awesome how people of all ages can enjoy and play football.
Sports where you just...
That's it for the lore recap.
And this shouldn't come to a surprise to any of y'all, but football is a huge deal in high school, like a huge deal. Football players are treated like royalty. It don't matter if the team sucks. It don't matter if you go 0-12. Everyone's gonna be like, oh. Whenever football players walk in on the hallway. Hey, Johnny.
So.
And it's not just the students that it's a big deal. It's the teachers too. This is the punishment for a normal student versus the punishment for a football student.
Young man, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to give you a referral. You're chewing gum in my classroom.
What?
Vehicular manslaughter in the parking lot? You know what they say, kids will be kids.
Oh God, that's what I was saying, Jet. Thanks, dog. You're my dog, DJ. You're my dog. But I will admit, game days are super fun. There's the pep rally, football game's really fun. There's dress-up days for the games, like you'll have the blackout days, the neon days, and my personal favorite, the white lie t-shirt day.
This is mine this year. I'm so funny and quirky.
And one more thing, why do all the football players get all the girls? Girls, I'm a cross-country runner. I'm cool. And then I get hit with one of these. Cross-country is not a real sport. My brother in Christ, it has been a sport since the BC times. I'm doing a sport, guys, and I'm not cool, and I don't get any girls. I don't know what to do. I could become a football player. Yes! That is the 11th step to my top 10 tricks to get a girl and top 10 tricks to be cool. That is the 11th step to both of them. Become a football player, preferably a quarterback. That's what's gonna happen. I'm dropping cross country. I'm gonna try out, I'm gonna make the team, I'm gonna become a star, and then the fame and the rewards and the accolades will just pour on me. Well, maybe I need to drop my periodic table of attraction to get a girl, but one step at a time, guys.
Girl, you must be francium, carbon, and uranium, because you for real cute.
Bazinga!
up, Clutch Nation? Today I'm going to be a quarterback. I'm going to take it in my application for the Royals. I'm going to be the QB1. Let's get this going. Take number one. It's going to be too easy, actually.
What? Blue 40! Blue 40! Blue 80! Ready to go!
All right, we got it this time. All right.
Blue 40. PA, crossers. PA, crossers. Ready. Hood. Run! Hey, cross. No. Scratch that. Slant. Ready, blue 80. Oklahoma. Hood. Oh yeah! No!
Well, since my old receiver absolutely sucked, I'm gonna have to have another one. Hopefully she'll fare better.
Ray! Blue to it! No! 77! Oh. Oklahoma! 340! Hut! Run!
But now that I've proved my absolutely amazing abilities of passing, I'm going to be showing y'all my absolutely killer running, just absolutely killer running abilities. Watch this. I'm going to have a defender come out here. It's my younger sister, so she should be easy. Let's get into it, guys.
But Royals, if you think I'm a good quarterback and you think I can just lead you to a national championship after looking at all my crazy good throws that the women kept dropping, give me a break. Should be signing with the Yankees pretty soon. It's the coach. Yellow. Did I make the team?
No, you sucked.
I see. I didn't make the high school team. Because I'm going pro, baby. All the way. Too easy. Too soon?